It's the largest urban dance competition in the East Coast. 8 award-winning dance crews battled it out at the McDonald's B-Boy Battle Royale 2 in New York City Saturday. In the championship round, Beast Coast Supercrew battled head-to-head with Team Entree, consisting of B-Boys from across the five boroughs, including this Filipino-American from Brooklyn, Matthew Kid K. Langaman.
It's my passion. Like, I have other things that I do on the side, but I always keep breaking no matter what.
But Langaman and his team's passion was not enough to win this year's grand prize of $5,000. Team Beast Coast bagged the first place, while Langaman's team Entree placed second.
I'm a little upset because I came here to try to win, but it's all good. I had fun, I did my thing, and I got to rep with my team.
Only the best of the best of the East Coast B-Boy scene can qualify at this Battle Royale. Each of these crews have already battled at least two internationally recognized B-Boy tournaments to make it this far.
It's an art, man. B-Boying changed my life for the better. You know, I used to be picked on in school. I didn't have any friends. I was bullied. I didn't fit in. And with B-Boying, it changed everything for me. It gave me confidence.
It's crazy what they're doing in there. Everyone there been so impressed. It's so amazing.
And to celebrate the 40-year legacy of breaking, McDonald's B-Boy Royale honored breaking pioneer Richard Crazy Legs Colon of the legendary Rocksteady crew. Colon was presented with a Lifetime Achievement Award for elevating B-Boying to an art form and for introducing breaking to a global audience.
Thank you to the Ronald McDonald House charities and those that chose to create an award that recognizes the B-Boy for doing community work. I never anticipate or expect an award for doing something that is necessary within our global community.
All proceeds of the event will benefit Ronald McDonald House charities in the New York tri-state area. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.